New tonight on WLOX News at 10.
The building you see behind me in downtown Moss Point has been spared the wrecking ball, at least for now. But what happens next? I'll find out.
It's new tonight on WLOX News at 10.